Hey guys, and welcome back to EU4 Extended Timeline Mod with us, Francia. The French tribe is back. So we're currently making money. We have no mission. We're taking up a little bit. And looking on beating Rugi again. Oh, they are at war. And the Vandals with the Vandals. So, if we declare war, oh wow, okay, we need to declare war, just no question about it. Gonna siege everything before they come back with their troops. Just going to. Okay, Marcomanni would be easy to peace out as well. Oh, no, wait. We're surrounded by enemy troops, Dan. Okay, so, you guys. Keep making progress. There. We're gonna siege that out. And be ready to fight. You can group up. I don't care. That fight. Okay. Then jump there. Might not be a good idea. Okay, let's jump in there. Winning? Oh no, we're not. Okay, let's force that fight. Like you. There you go. There, in the fight. God damn it. And bring a leader with you. For good measures. Okay, are we winning that fight? We're not. Jesus. Just need to win that fight. Okay, we are just retreating. There you go. We're gonna win that fight. There you go. Now, go there. Can I jump on that fight? Yes. Good. Good. Still sieging up there. It's perfect. In doubt. Just in doubt. Build all the mercs. piano. It's because I just hired them all. What did we occupy? That. Okay. Let's occupy the Hermandrin Durian capital. All going to Berlin and stuff. Okay, we're gonna rest a little bit here. That's all of it. And wait up. You. It's gonna be fine though. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Need that to continue. Really do. We don't want to lose the siege progress. Wow! We're crushing faces though. Already. They're gonna win that. In the other war. Which is fine. I don't need the war score. I need just sieges. Right? Right. Okay, you can jump into that fight. You're going to Ayrs. Okay, that's the Vandals. It's fine. We won. Where? There. Okay. It's fine. Okay, one up there. Low morale everywhere. And 12% attrition. Isn't that awesome? Okay, let's jump on that fight. Still sieging up there. Which is good. Oh, yeah, one more Merc. Yeah, there by himself. Siege is over. There you go. Consolidate all that. And we gotta go down as soon as we can. Unmarkably, here we go. Getting his actually. Okay, well, gotta wait for the tick anyway. Of morale, but the Vandals and their allies are doing stuff. Going places. They're sieging. I'm gonna go down there. It's gonna be fun. Jump on that fight soon. Are we? Yeah. Are we gonna arrive on time? I think so. They're retreating down there though. Let's try to chase them. See if we can. Oh. Nice. Siege the next capital. We're crushing there. Oh, more troops from Herman the Rebendary. They're gonna jump into the battle. Yes. Are we winning that battle? Oh, jeez. Are we gonna lose that battle for real? No. Reinforcements are coming. Yay! Need that morale. As the leader apparently rolls like shit. Okay, we jumped on that army there. Gonna win. Probably. Almani has been like peaceful this whole time. Just like, what are you guys doing? You're a bunch of cray cray. Crazy people. Okay, we'll have 0-7. Okay, we're gonna win that battle. Was close though. Was really close. That's fine. Did they jump on us right away? That sucks. How are we gonna win that one? Yeah. Let's attach a siege there. And reinforce just to be sure. Even though we have huge numbers. But we have the crossing though. peace offer. Go fuck yourself. With all the friendship and respect you deserve. Yeah, our leader is gonna be more than welcome there, I think. We have a 9 though. I mean, our morale is gonna be more than welcome. There you go. You're gonna win that battle now. Awesome. Okay. Seeing that. Perfect. Select. Go there. I'm gonna let the Vandals take care of Burgundy. I don't need anything there. I'm gonna take up in admin. Yay! Just before the coring. Perfect. We are behind though. I mean, now we're ahead, but we are a little bit behind. So let's take care of that. Okay. They're going all the way up there. I can't help you there, man. You're too far. Okay, the Vandals are crushing faces. Let's check if there is any more troops that we can squish, like this one. Actually, you can detach there. Are they winning? Yes. Gonna have rebellions for real again. Oopsie. Oh, they're not coming yet. Well, I'm going to Breslau. I'm gonna get there first. They lost there. We're fine. You can reinforce there. Nope. Did they cancel their movement? For real? Oh no, they were not there yet. Okay, we're gonna squish that. Squish, squish, squish. There you go. Yeah, let's just back up. We are gonna see if Herman Dodori wants to... Wait, do I have a claims on things? Yeah, on this one, but that's it, right? Yeah. Okay, so, we were saying, give me my claim, and more reparations, annul your treaties with the Vandals and Burgundy. Rugi is not going to be relevant anymore. And yeah, one province is going to be enough from you. There. Okay, it's fine. 84, it's acceptable. 11 years. Let's core it right away. We don't have any points. It's fine. 3 points. Okay, can we have maybe a level 2 man? Yeah, it's fine. Now. You are not. 16%. I don't want any of your provinces. They're too far away. I want... No. I want you to annul treaties. Not yet, huh? Okay. We'll get back to you. Soon. Did they piss out? No. Okay. Yeah, we have lost it because we gained our claim. That's why. Conquer Würzburg. Wait, where is that? Oh, this one. Yeah, no. Improve our prestige. We might. At the end of the war, be able to. Let's get this army and go back up. No, we can't. Why not? Why? Vandals? What's up with that? Meanwhile, I'm sieging. Alright guys, it's good. How are we black flagged when we are still at war? Yeah. It's just for the battle? Okay, so, you're now completely sieged. I want you to annul your treaties with Rugi. Thank you. Not Rugi, they're not going to be relevant anymore. With Almany. There. And I don't want your provinces. Don't care. Or reparations. Transfer. Sure. All your money, like all of it, yeah. And transfer, yes. Can we get prestige 5? Yeah. All right. There. The goats. I don't want anything from you. Can't. That only mercs can't go anywhere. Oh yeah, we have no morale anyway, so nothing gonna happen. Markomany. You want... I mean, we have a relationship with them anyway now. Not as well, huh? Rugi, tell me, Rugi. Would you be willing to disappear? Not yet. Alright. Keep going then. Black flag there. Don't get it. There you go. Arms are. Oh, there you go. They are here. We are getting up there. Are we sieging here? Why is... It's still in my war. How come I black flag here? Doesn't make sense. To me, or to anyone else. Okay, well, we'll go there. We'll siege the Goth. It's okay. Or... Yeah, well... Where we reinforce that fight. Maybe. Yes, actually. We're sieging anyway. Speaking of sieges... Let's stay there. It's fine. Why are we black flagged? I really don't get it. Is Lombardy not our ally anymore? Yes. Is it because it's a Merca army? How come? Is it because it was in exile? Okay, go there. It's not sieging back though. It's strange. Oh man. Okay, well. It's just getting ridiculous right now. So, if it's broken, let's just get there. All the coastal ones. And Newmark? You don't want Newmark. So, all your money. And I would love for you to annul your treaties. Don't give me money. Just, oh, you can't. You don't want to, huh? And with the goats instead? No. And I won't take Goldberg. Just annul your treaties with... At least Burgundy. They're annoying. There you go. Bye! There. There. I'm gonna buy all the mercs again. I'm gonna have rebellions. There. Our military leader has died. Well, it's okay. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Our armies need to be consolidated. There. There. Okay. Yes. Let's be ally. It's fine. The mercs are ready. You're allowed with me, the Goth, and Rugi. Okay, nice. It's not gonna be a problem for the future. Oh god. Can manage. Cannot core anything. Gonna have tons of rebellions. Sucks. Speaking of which... Speaking of which... In just a bunch of... provinces there that are annoying. Let's go there. There. Oh my god. We'll stay like that. It's probably better. Just to wait. Oh, we can core something, I think. Yes. Okay. You can go back to trade. making any money? Yes. Casualties. It's fine. Yeah, we're recovering again. There you go. And it's gonna be it for today's episode. Thank you for watching, everyone. And we'll see you next time for more Francia. And the extended timeline. We are growing again and again and again and again. We got two more provinces from Rugi. We haven't called yet. Strasbourg. But hey, what's the time? I think this prestige is not gonna happen again. 50. We were close though. It's too bad. But hey. It's interesting though. We can form Germany. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching again and bye bye.